1920, Scotland said, should England dare our soil to tread, the blood will flow in rivers red before capitulation. No more will Scotland bow the knee to foreign prince, whoe'er he be, for come what may, will I be free from English domination. Here's to the men who took the oath, the Declaration of Arbroath. Freedom and right are causes both to save us from damnation. Out with traitor, out with foe, give the Saxon blow for blow, and freedom's brightest star shall glow above the Scottish nation. It's not for honour that we sigh, nor glory makes us long to die, but liberty is Scotland's cry, no English subjugation. Our fathers didn't die in vain, for while 100 men remain, no English king shall lower his reign, stand up for Scotland's nation. Here's to the men who took the oath, the Declaration of Arbroath. Freedom and right are causes both to save us from damnation. Out with traitor, out with foe, give the Saxon blow for blow, and freedom's brightest star shall glow above the Scottish nation. Too long we've played the tartan fool, too long we've bowed to English rule, too long we've cringed before John Bull, afraid of confrontation. So heed the words from Bruce's pen, Scotland must be free again, stand up the 100 Scottish men who'll honour the Declaration. Here's to the men who took the oath, the Declaration of Arbroath. Freedom and right are causes both to save us from damnation. Out with traitor, out with foe, give the Saxon blow for blow, and freedom's brightest star shall glow above the Scottish nation. Out with traitor, out with foe, give the Saxon blow for blow, and freedom's brightest star shall glow above the Scottish nation.